Here is some interested news. Dwayne Johnson tells the story behind crazy price of Miami rookie card on Super Bowl. Miami Dolphins' fan jailed after running onto Super Bowl 55 field. Dwayne Johnson tells the story behind crazy price of Miami rookie card on Super Bowl. Dwayne Johnson is without a doubt one of the biggest names in Hollywood right now. However, what most fans may not know is that acting wasn't really his first choice in terms of his career. And no, we're not talking about his stint with the WWE. Even before making his name in the world of professional wrestling as The Rock, Johnson's true passion was football. The 48-year-old took a quick stroll down memory lane on Super Bowl Sunday as he talked about his love for football as well as how his University of Miami rookie card just sold for an insane amount of money. For those who may not be familiar with Johnson's career as a football player, he was actually a highly recruited prospect coming out of high school. He received several Division I offers but ended up taking his talents to Miami on a full scholarship. Johnson, who primarily played as a defensive tackle, served a backup role during his four-year college career. He did, however, take part in Hurricanes' memorable 1991 title run. Johnson then went on to enter the NFL draft in 1995, but ultimately went undrafted. He ended up playing for the Calgary Stampede of the Canadian Football League, but he was cut from the team in his first season. This was when Johnson decided to switch career paths to become a professional wrestler. The rest, as they say, is history. We just cannot imagine other actors taking on some of Dwayne Johnson's iconic roles. Luke Hobbs of the Fast and Furious franchise comes to mind first, and we're glad he ended up becoming a Hollywood megastar. Nonetheless, as he stated in his post above, it's quite ironic that his football card has chased an insane amount of money, regardless of the fact that he never really made it as a pro. Miami Dolphins' fan jailed after running onto Super Bowl 55 field. Sideline photographers captured the stunt, but as has become routine to curb such behavior, TV cameras did not show the entire incident. A 31-year-old man who ran onto the field during Super Bowl 55 Sunday has been charged with trespassing. Yuri Andrade sprinted around the Raymond James Stadium field wearing shorts and a pink leotard before he was tackled by security and removed from the premises. Andrade was charged with trespassing and released from jail on $500 bail according to the Hillsborough County Jail records, cited by the Associated Press. An attorney for Andrade was not listed. Sideline photographers captured Andrade's stunt, but as has become routine to curb such behavior, TV cameras did not show the entire incident. Tampa TV station WFLA reported Andrade did the stunt as an ad for social media personality Vitaly Zadorovetsky, who also known to be a fan of the Miami Dolphins.